Hi guys, welcome back to WebSensePro. Welcome back to another Shopify how-to video. So we create a lot of different videos for you guys, and this video is a demanded video. So we read all of your comments, we analyze those and see what you guys are requesting, and we keep creating and basically try to create that type of content because we have been receiving a lot of comments and it's really hard for us to catch up to create all of the requested tutorials because we have limited resources and you guys aren't subscribing. So we need more subscribers. Press the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel so we can create more valuable content for you guys. So this video is for changing the checkout button text. So by default, it says checkout. So that's my development store. And if I go to product and then click on add to cart, you can see that it says checkout. Now, what if you want to say proceed to secure checkout? Or if you want to say checkout now, you will be able to change the text of this checkout button after watching this video. So make sure to watch the complete video and we will do that for you guys. Okay. It will also be updated on the cart page. So if I go to the cart, that's the cart page and that's the checkout. So this checkout and cart drawer checkout text will be updated from the code changes, which I'll show you guys how you can do that. And without further ado, let's start doing that by changing a little piece of code, which you can learn and you can do that on your own without needing any developer. By the way, guys, you have seen my development store and I have this cool looking transparent header. I have this cool looking mega menu, which you can add on your store for free. Yes, completely for free. I have created this video just for you guys. You guys can use free theme and save money and not spending $350 for the paid themes and these $10, $20 a month paid apps. You won't need to use those kinds of apps and themes. All you have to do is just follow the videos which I have created and use the free sections which I have created just for you guys. And if you guys have any problems installing those sections, and if you want more customization, we are available for you guys. Link in the description for the contact us page. Fill up that form and we'll be able to help you as soon as possible. Okay, now let's start changing the text. Let's go to themes, and that's the theme where we'll be changing. So it's gonna work for all of the themes. And all you have to do is just click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. And from here, you will go to file en.default.json. So I'm going to close these extra. So that's the theme language editor and it's just for English. If you want to change the text for the Spanish version, for German version, or for any other language version, you'll have to go to that specific JSON file. And these files, which we have, is in the locales folder. So if you go to locales folder, we have all of these files. So that's for BG and on which country is that. These are ISO codes for the countries. You can find your country ISO code and update that. That's the default JSON file where we will be updating that for the English version, because in my development store, I have a English as default language of my store. So if you have Spanish version, you will do that on es.json file. If you want to change the text on French version, you will do that on fr.json file. So these are all the language files for the specific language. If you want to change that on a different language, go to that other language file and update the text. Now, after landing on this en.default.json file, I'm going to search for simply checkout and enter again. So that's where I will need to update. That's the text which I'll update, and it's within the cart, and you can see it's on line number 295. So currently I'm on Dawn version 14. You can do that on the latest version of Dawn version 15 as well. By the way, the latest Dawn version 15 has been released and I have created a video for that. You will find the link and you can see what are the latest features you will get in the Dawn v15. Okay, so for checkout, I'm going to rename it to proceed to checkout or proceed to secure checkout. That's most likely. Okay, so click on save and let's go back. And now I'm going to hit hard refresh click on this cart icon to go to the cart page, and you can see we have this now showing up as proceed to secure checkout and not just the checkout. We have O as small letter, it should be a capital letter, camel case. So I'm going to do that and hit save, and let's hit refresh. So as you can see, we have this text updated, a pretty small but useful information for all of the beginners out there. You can basically increase the level of trust if you write down proceed to secure checkout. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, let me know in the comments below. Until next video, have a great day.